Welcome back to the Choctaw Chat, guys. Melanie Newman, and today we have got Michael O'Neill in the river with us. Now, first things first, another new float. What's the name going to be for the pinata?
Well, it looks like a horse.
Horace?
I'm going to name it Horace, the horse.
Horace the horse pinata, guys. Another new one to the Choctaw Lazy River floating family. And now, let's dig into this a little bit. You're from a place a little further north of here. It's not nearly as hot. Tell us about that. You've got some excitement going on right now.
Yeah, so behind us, there's the golf tournament on the Jumbotron. I'm actually from Powell, Ohio. The golf tournament's in Dublin, Ohio, which is one suburb away. Like Melanie said, it's clearly not 100 degrees and humid at home right now, so this is a little bit of a different weather pattern for me so far.
So being from Ohio, that always comes down to the really big Ohio State and Michigan.
Yeah.
What's that like for you?
Well, obviously I grew up in Columbus, but I went to school in Michigan, so my allegiance is definitely to the University of Michigan.
Does the town just kind of get crazy at that point? Do you get a lot of grief for being from Columbus and being Wolverine?
Yeah, I do. It's not even worth wearing my Michigan apparel in public because it always turns into a 15-minute conversation as to how I could root for Michigan in Columbus, Ohio. People around my hometown know that I went to Michigan. They cut me a little bit of slack.
So something that keeps everybody happy, though, is dogs. He's got a pretty special one.
Yeah, I have a 3-year-old lab at home named Ellie. She lives with my parents when I'm playing. I get a lot of videos, pictures from my mom when I'm in Texas. Just a good friend, good companion.
All right, well, man's best friend. Hopefully she can come down and take a little splash in the river with you at some point this summer.
She would love it. Definitely knows how to swim.
Who is going to be your next challenge for the Choctaw Chat?
Wow.
It's a big one.
I will challenge Wes Benjamin.
Wes Benjamin, you are the next challenge for the Choctaw Chat, but we're going to hang out in the river for a little bit. It's time to ride.